Environmental Lights, we provide integrating sphere test reports for all our LED strip light products. These reports include photometry data generated from scanning the product in our LabSphere Illumia Plus light measurement system. This system includes a 1 meter sphere with integrated high-end spectrometers, auxiliary lamps, and other sensors for the correction of light absorption to ensure accurate test results. The test reports include a chromaticity chart, photometric measurements, spectral power distribution, and spectral response characteristics. One of the most important measurements for white LEDs is the correlated color temperature, or CCT. The color temperature indicates if the light appears warm, like a candle, or cool, like bright daylight. CCT is expressed in Kelvin and means that a black body heated to that temperature would emit that specific color of light. As a black body gets hotter, the light it emits changes from red to orange to yellow to white to blue. This black body curve can be seen on the CIE 1931 chromaticity chart. Our white LED products range from 2400 Kelvin as very warm white to over 6500 Kelvin, which is considered to be daylight white. If the measured LED product is colored, the peak wavelength is the most common parameter used to indicate the color. UV LEDs are around 400 nanometers and below. Blue, green, and red LEDs are around 463, 520, and 630 nanometers, respectively. Luminous flux is a measure of luminosity, which is the perceived brightness of light. Luminosity reflects the differences in sensitivity of the human eye to various wavelengths of the light along the electromagnetic spectrum. The test reports show lumens per test sample length, which is listed at the end of the report. For example, most of our LED strip lights are measured in the lab sphere with 0.15 meters exposed inside the sphere. In order to calculate the estimated luminous flux per meter, simply take the luminous flux value you see in the test report and divide by 0.15. Color Rendering Index, or CRI, is an industry standard method of measuring the quality of a light based on the ability of the light being tested to recreate 8 colors. The CRI value is calculated by averaging the chromaticity of 8 wavelengths, and the results of testing each color is listed as R1 to R8 on the test report. Ratings generally range from a perfect 100 to 0, but can be negative for colored LEDs. Color Quality Scale, or CQS, is a scale to measure light quality that has been developed by the National Institute of Standards and Technology. Although not yet an industry standard, it is intended to be an improvement on the current CRI measurement. It averages the chromaticity of 15 wavelengths rather than the 8 of CRI. 100 is the maximum, and negative ratings are possible, although not common for white lighting. Each R1 to R14 refers to a specific color and the ability of the light being tested to recreate them. R1 to R8 are used in generating the overall CRI, but R9 to R14 are also useful. We have provided both CRI and CQS values in our test reports for your reference. For any additional questions on how to interpret integrating sphere test reports, please feel free to give us a call. We would be happy to help.